science for life. Do you want to know more about the world around you? Then subscribe, like, and let's get started.
The Earth is full of wonders. Imagine going for a swim at midnight and suddenly finding yourself surrounded by a glowing blue haze. It's like huge columns of light are rising from the seabed to the surface. This is a rare and magical occurrence known as bioluminescence, and it can happen in a variety of situations. For example, when tiny algae migrate closer to the shore, if you disturb them, they will start to glow in an attempt to protect themselves and create a stunning spectacle. There is a place in the world where you can see something similar, but caused by other creatures. It is located in New Zealand. In the caves of this country, there are glowing worms. These are the larvae of narrow-bodied beetles of medium size, which can glow. If you are lucky enough to visit these caves, you will feel like you are in an underground galaxy. Recently, a video of a super rare phenomenon appeared online. Take a close look and try to figure out what it is. It looks like a river, right? But there is no water there. Having seen this phenomenon for the first time, people could not understand what was before their eyes, and called the scene, Sand River. Of course, in fact, this is not a river at all. But the image turned out to be successful. What these people saw is close to an optical illusion. It is not sand, but not quite water either. This is what happened. In arid areas, hail is not such a rarity. And in the case of the Sand River, we see thousands of floating hailstones. In fact, this is frozen rain, which fell in the form of small ice pebbles. An unforgettable sight. Suppose you are driving through the countryside and suddenly you notice a mushroom-shaped cloud. Oh, maybe it's a spaceship from another civilization? You don't understand what it is, but you see that it's huge. What should you do? Continue moving in its direction or turn around and drive in the other direction? You should know that such a cloud indicates that a huge thunderstorm is happening inside. And not just a thunderstorm, but a mesocyclone. A mesocyclone is a rotating ascending flow that can extend for several kilometers. It is usually accompanied by heavy rains and strong winds. In my place, I would turn the car around and drive in the opposite direction. Do you know Thor? I think he could live inside the next natural phenomenon. Sometimes, when a volcano erupts, the process can be accompanied by something like a thunderstorm. Scientists call it volcanic lightning. They are still arguing about the causes of this phenomenon. One of their guesses is that during an eruption, a volcano throws positively charged debris into the atmosphere. These charges react with the already existing negative charges, resulting in lightning. Cool, right? Something similar was first observed during the eruption of Vesuvius in 79 AD. They say it was epic. Curious, and Thor wasn't seen there? Although what he should do in Italy. In Africa, specifically in Senegal, we will witness another incredible sight. About 30 kilometers north of Dakar, the capital of the country, there are unique lakes. Arriving there, you may think that you have stepped out of a spaceship and set foot on an unknown planet. After all, have you ever seen real pink water? Lake Retba, or Pink Lake, as the locals call it, has become world famous for its color. And you can swim in it if you want. But you should know that the water in it is very salty. Lake Retba is known as one of the saltiest lakes in the world. The salt content of the water in it exceeds 40%. And if you are interested why the water is pink, I hasten to assure you that this has nothing to do with otherworldly factors. The thing is in the high salt content. The pink hue is due to the Dunaliella salina algae. It produces a red pigment that absorbs sunlight, giving the lake a striking pink color. And if you want to see the lake in all its glory, it is better to go there in the dry season, from November to June. In other months, rainwater dilutes the pigment and the color becomes less pronounced. Recently, Lake Retba has become a popular tourist destination. They do not miss the opportunity to take a photo, swimming in pink water. You have probably heard of the aurora borealis or northern lights. This phenomenon still fascinates both scientists and ordinary observers. To see it, you have to try hard. First, go to the far north or south of our planet. And if you have patience and you are lucky, the sky will arrange a show for you. The northern lights are a rather rare phenomenon. And although the greenish lights look gentle, in fact they are created by an extremely stormy event. A captivating light show occurs when charged particles from the sun hit the upper layers of Earth's atmosphere. But the sight itself cannot but delight, right? Can you imagine a hill that never stops burning? The so-called smoking hills in the Arctic region of Canada are unique in their own way. Here we are as close to science fiction as ever, since some of the minerals found in these hills have been found only outside Earth, on the surface of Mars. The soil here releases smoke without stopping for at least 200 years. Researchers thought that there were active volcanoes in the area, but everything turned out to be not so. The soil in this area contains sulfur and coal. And when these elements come into contact with oxygen, they spontaneously ignite, releasing smoke. I do not recommend you to explore this place. The environment here is extremely unfavorable for humans. The day is toxic, its temperature is dangerously high. Let's move on before the smoke gets in our eyes. Have you ever heard of natural snowmen? They are another proof that nature is perfect. In 2016, the coast of the Obe Bay in the Arctic Ocean was filled with rows of giant snowmen. Imagine balls up to a meter in diameter. This rare and beautiful phenomenon occurs when strong winds and water roll small pieces of ice. The further they roll, the more ice they collect, and the more polished this ice becomes. As a result, snowmen turn into giant balls of perfect shape. Each of them looks amazing. But hundreds of such balls together are simply incredible. You can have a snowball fight between giants. And there are also snowmen that look like donuts. This form occurs only in ideal temperature conditions, when snow is simultaneously hard and fluffy. The snowball begins to roll down, collecting more and more snow until its middle part is destroyed. Thus, the snowflake acquires the shape of a donut. Is it tasty like a donut? Hardly. Suppose you go hiking, but instead of a blue sky, you see a huge cloud of fog. It can ruin your photo shoot, but offer in return an incredible sight. Foggy days are ideal for a phenomenon known as a fog rainbow or white rainbow. It arises from tiny water droplets that form fog. They are even smaller than 1,000 millimeters. Because of them, instead of a multicolored rainbow, you get a transparent one with reddish outer edges and a bluish inner rim. Cool! Thanks for watching. Subscribe so you don't miss our next videos.